Make sure and save this video because we're going to talk about what size chandelier you need to get for your room and how to calculate it very simply. It's very simple. Imagine you have a 10-foot by 8-foot room. All you have to do is add 10 feet plus 8 feet, which makes 18. And instead of calling it feet, you're now going to call it inches. So all you need for scale and proportion is an 18-inch chandelier in your room so that it is in scale and perfect and ready to purchase. Hope that helps.